Yo, what is good, everybody? It's your boy TJ Reacts here, back again with another one. Hope all of y'all are having a blessed day. You dig? And today, as y'all can see by the title, well, first and foremost, it's supposed to be Fail / Funny Friday, but your boy had to get his rest today, so I'm sorry and I apologize for that. Head was hurting once I got off work, so I decided to give myself a little relaxation. I'm gonna upload this one video because I've been wanting to react to it. I don't want to wait till Monday. And as y'all can see by the title, it's the Four Bats and his song, Act Two, you know, Day That Ain't, but you know, it has a feature with it. Something special. It's Drake. It's kind of crazy, you know, he just came into the game a couple months ago, and it's like now he has Drake with him. That's crazy, just crazy. Drake's been collabing with a lot of new artists. It's good to see like big people also looking down at the come up people. We're definitely gonna check this out. So let's make sure we sit back, relax, and grab our snacks, cause it's time for TJ Reacts, you dig? And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, my boy, Four Bats, Drake, let's see how this goes.
I'll come and slap by 8 p.m. and send a text to your DM. Buy honey for your fucking hair. 200 for your fucking nails. You running out of shoes to wear.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie though, I never thought Mans was gonna sound like that when he came on the beat, man. The way when they all was at the mic, I didn't think nothing of it. I was like, bro, voice can't be like that, bro. I was expecting some hard shit. The beat was kind of smooth. I was like, okay, maybe he going, you did this slow beat then. Boom, you know what I'm saying? But nah, he slid this hole. But man, this, let's keep going.
So I bought you another pair. Girl, I got you another dress. So bring your ass up down them stairs. I buy you shit because you rare. And plus because you know I care. Bitch, you know you love it here. That's why you keep on coming there. Your nigga can't compete, I swear. He trapping now, he look too weird, baby.
Let me know if y'all had niggas like that, for real. Because some people say they niggas that you won't even pay, you know, a good little simple $100 maybe, or a little $100 a lot. Let me hold on. Some people won't pay for like, you know, go get their girl and nails done, their hair done. Like, let me know how y'all feel about that, or guys and girls, how y'all feel about that as well. Do you like your men to, you know, like do that type stuff? Cause some people do, some people don't. You dig what I'm saying? Some people ain't into getting the nails done and all that. But let me know. This is just, you know, this is just a smooth joint. You dig what I'm saying? Drake ain't came up yet.
And send a text to your DM. $500 for your fucking nails. $200 for your fucking nails. You running out of shoes to wear. So I bought you another pair. You running out of shoes to wear.
Whoa.
So I bought you another pair.
Whoa, bro. Okay. I don't know if y'all watch this on the TV, you probably won't hear it, but it went from like, I like, it's crazy because it's weird. It's like, it went from this headphone and it traveled like to this one and then it went back to this one. That shit's so raw when they do shit like that. I don't know. I just feel like it's cool. I don't know how to do that, but it was raw. It's pretty raw.
I come and slap at 8 p.m.
Oh, snap.
What did I do to deserve you? Don't even know what I did. Been praying on it since a kid. I guess it's just luck if you say so. How you get all of that body and face though? What kind of water they serving in clay cold? Listen to me talking, it's not DNA ho. Ready to pop out, but we gotta lay low. I really gotta calm down.
Okay, Drake. Hold on. Whoa, Drake. I'm actually, hey, that far slid, no. I was not expecting it to slow down even slower. Cause you gotta listen, the song itself is already like a slower song. You dig what I'm saying? But I was not expecting it to even go slower. But let's listen to that again.
You.
Hold on. That part right there. Even got slower. The beat changed.
What did I do to deserve you? Don't even know what I did. Been praying on it since a kid. I guess it's just luck if you say so. How you get all of that body and face though? What kind of water they serving in clay cold? This is me talking, it's not DNA ho. Ready to pop out, but we gotta lay low. I really gotta calm down before I end up in jeopardy, just like the game show. Broski, my twin, that's my bestie. He love me, said I got a blessing. I swear he's gassing me up. There's no way in hell I see you passing me up. Almost said I loved your ass right after we fucked.
Hey man, that must have been some good coochie. Fuck them up. If you say you almost said you love you out there, bro, I mean, has any of y'all been out there, had some good, you dig what I'm saying, some good dick, or some good coochie, and y'all was like, I'm in love. You know, I love you. Fuck them up, I love you. I don't know, some people do it, you dig what I'm saying? Let's go back a little bit, just a little bit. Let's take
this. Way in hell, I see you passing me up. Almost said I loved your ass right after we fucked. Don't know why, girl, it was on the tip of my tongue. Yeah. Found someone I'm falling for.
Okay.
You hit me back with talking more now. The bodies that you caught before.
Uh-huh.
They don't make me mad or insecure.
Yeah.
I'm good. 1,000 on your fucking hair.
1,000? Hold on. 1,000 for the hair. Oh God, that's a lot, man. What you putting in your head? That's more than Brazilian. That's more than Brazilian. 1,000? Oh shit. Let's listen to what we gonna go back, y'all. I'm sorry, you gotta listen to what Drake's saying, man. He's saying some shit. Listen.
You hit me back with talking more now. The bodies that you caught before, they don't make me mad or insecure. I'm good. 1,000 on your fucking hair.
Okay.
200 on your fucking nail. This shit feel like a fairy tale. I swear, I'll make them open up Chanel. I'm a stand-up guy like Dave Chappelle.
Shout out Dave Chappelle.
I was cursed, you about to break the spell. For real. Tell that nigga that you done with him.
Uh-huh.
Girl, who cares if he gon' take it well, you're done.
Oh, shit. Gosh, y'all, that's just a vibe, bro. I want to get back to here, like, listen to this just straight through.
Too horny for your fucking nails.
Okay.
You running out.
This is the vibe, you dig what I'm saying? This is the original.
So I bought you another pair. You running out of shoes to wear. So I bought you another pair.
I'm coming slow by 8 p.m.
Here comes Drake coming in. You know, Drizzy Drake. You
dig what this? Did I do to deserve
this? This ain't just Drake. You dig what I'm saying? This is Drizzy Drake. You dig what I'm saying? This that old like back with him and what's dude? Party Next Door. You know, P&D back then, like when they had that little vibe going. It's that type of Drizzy.
Don't even know what I did.
Uh-huh.
Been praying on it since a kid.
Yeah.
I guess it's just luck if you say so. How you get all of that body and face though? What kind of water they serving in clay cold? This is me talking, it's not DNA ho. Ready to pop out, but we gotta lay low. I really gotta calm down before I end up in jeopardy, just like the game show. Broski, my twin, that's my bestie. He love me, said I got a blessing. I swear he's gassing me up.
Uh-huh.
There's no way in hell I see you passing me up.
Uh-uh.
Almost said I loved your ass right after we fucked.
Damn.
Don't know why, girl, it was on the tip of my tongue. Yeah. Found someone I'm falling for.
Yeah, yeah.
You hit me back, we're talking more now.
Dang, y'all ever like texted somebody really? I just heard what he said. Like, y'all ever texted somebody and they weren't texting like that? Then you move on to the next. You dig what I'm saying? And then start, building a connection there. And then that other person want to start talking more. Yeah, they was fucking with somebody else. That's why. Just letting y'all know.
The bodies that you called before, they don't make me mad or insecure. I'm good. 1,000 on your fucking hair.
Wait, 1,000 on the hair?
200 on your fucking nail.
Yeah.
This shit feel like a fairy tale. I swear, I'll make them open up Chanel.
What Drake say? He said make it seem like
a fairy tale. Fucking nail.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
This shit feel like a fairy tale.
Yes, it feels like a fucking fairy tale, because you must be out your fairy tale goddamn mind to be thinking I'm finna spend 1,000 on that goddamn hair. The fuck? No. No. Oh. No. No, 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 no. That's a fairy tale. You're dreaming. You're in your imagination. Fuck you talking about? No. Yeah, no.
I swear.
Drake got it, though.
I'll make them open up.
Drake got it for you.
I'm a stand-up guy like Dave Chappelle.
Shout out Dave, huh?
I was cursed, you about to break the spell. For real. Tell that nigga that you done with him.
Peace.
Girl, who cares if he gon' take it well, you're done.
I don't know, man. This might actually be just Drake. Drake was ruthless. This nigga don't give a fuck. He don't. He said, tell him bye. Hey, we good. Tell that nigga bye. He said, you gonna be good. He don't care. Don't care if he take it wrong. Drake could take care of you. Dig what I'm saying? All right. Uh-huh. That beat just raw, folks. We ain't gotta keep going. This is it. This is really it. So guys, that was 4 Bats in his song, Act 2, Date. You dig what I'm saying? Date of 8, really. Featuring Drake. How y'all think of that, man? Drake actually did his thing. And look, you dig what I'm saying? It remind me of old Drizzy. You dig what I'm saying? Like, even going through some of these comments, like, people saying this Drake guy sounds pretty good. Drake did sound pretty decent, for real, on this. It's just like, dang. People saying this Drake guy might be going places. This is so funny. But I feel like this type vibe would be, like, definitely good. Like, if you driving, like, say, look, I'm painting a picture. You with your shorty, right? About, like, 1, 2 a.m. Y'all just cruising in the city. And you got this playing in the background. What? It's a motherfucking vibe. What you talking about? It's a vibe. Let me know what you guys think of the song down below. Even let me know if you guys like it or not, because I'm thinking about to add that to my playlist. So let me know, like I said, down in the comments below. Like the video if you like it. Subscribe to the channel if you are new or haven't already, because join the family, y'all. We have actually been doing really good in growing this family, and I appreciate everyone that has joined and who has joined and left, and the people that have just not joined yet. But I hope all you guys enjoyed this, man. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Be ready for Scary Saturdays.